Hugh Grant and Hugh Grant's films get quite a lot of stick these days, but I think there's something quite refreshing about him. He doesn't really like show business very much. He doesn't really seem to like making films very much, so he just does the odd one or two to pay the bills. And when he does, there's a sort of looseness and a willingness to be a little bit nasty that I find quite refreshing. So in his new movie, The Rewrite, he plays a screenwriter in Hollywood, a British one, of course, who had won an Oscar many, many years ago, but now just cannot get a job for love nor money. So he ends up taking a teaching post at a college somewhere in the northeastern part of America, a backwater, a small town. And so it's got that kind of big city bad, small town good kind of feel that you often get in these kind of movies. Like I say, he's refreshingly nasty at the beginning. He just hits on loads of hot young girls on campus. He picks his entire class off their Facebook profiles, off how good looking they are. But of course he gets won over by an older love interest played by Marisa Tomei, and she's great in these kind of parts. You just always understand why people fall in love with her. It's got some nice comic turns as well from J.K. Simmons and from Allison Janney as other lecturers on the courses. Hugh Grant, I think, is good. It's slight, but it passes an hour and three quarters quite nicely.